Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the time, wherever you are at this particular point in time listening to me. My name is Pastor Basil Mba, pastor with Omega Gospel Ministries, Houston, Texas. And I am glad to come your way again today with good news. Today, I'll be talking briefly on what I title, Just Trust in God. Just Trust in God. I'll be basing my brief exhortation today on Proverbs chapter number 3, verse 5 and 6. It says, trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path. There come a time in a man's life wherein everything seems as though nothing is moving, nothing is working. You have toiled and tried all you can by yourself, and things do not seem to go any way forward. And you have come to a point in life that you feel discouraged. You feel as though your whole world is crumbling. The experiences you have and you have applied to them has not been able to grant you the solution you so desire. Advices and ideas from other people, people around you have not been able to give you a way out. I came today to tell you, just trust in the Lord. Do not lean on your own understanding. Do not lean on your ability. Do not depend on the abilities of others. Depend on the abilities of God. God is all-knowing, is omniscient, omnipotent, and omnipresent. He can do exceedingly abundantly above all that which we can ask or think, according to his power that works in us. If you have tried an exam on several occasions and you still have not been able to pass, do not give up. This time around, when you're going to take that exam, after studies, trust in God. Leave everything in the hands of God. Is it that business that is not working, that you have put all resources, everything in place, yet you are still not seeing any result, yet nothing is still seeming to work? I just came to encourage you. Trust in God. Surrender everything unto him. The scripture says, where I just quoted, Proverbs 3, 5 and 6, that in all your ways acknowledge him and he shall direct your path. God will only direct your path if you trust him and you acknowledge him. Acknowledging him means that you allow him, you accept that only him can make a way. Only him can bring a turnaround. Only him can bring about a testimony. Only him can bring about a solution to that issue. Then God will show up for you. Don't give up. Have you been given a medical report and you have taken all medications, you have done all the doctors advise you to do, and you don't seem to feel any better? Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Lean not on your own understanding. Do not believe the doctor's report. The Bible says in Isaiah chapter number 53, verse number 1, whose report are you going to believe? Don't believe the report of the doctors. Do not believe the report of men. Believe on the report of the Lord Jesus. Believe on the abilities of Jesus. Believe on the abilities of the Almighty God. And before you know it, that cancer will disappear. Before you know it, the high blood pressure will disappear. Before you know it, whatsoever it is that you are sick from, whatsoever it is you have been diagnosed with, is going to give way. God has never failed anyone that trusts in him. The Bible says in Psalms 125, verse number 1, they that trust in the Lord shall be like Mount Zion that cannot be removed but abide forever. If you trust in the Lord, that cancer will not kill you. That coronavirus will not kill you. That thing you have been diagnosed with, that is terminal disease. It cannot kill you. If you trust in the Lord, God will plant you, and you will not you will not be removed by whatsoever disease that it is that you have been diagnosed with. Cheer up. Don't give up. Look up to God. David said in Psalms 121, from verse number 1, he said, I will lift up my eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help comes from the Lord which made heaven and earth. Whatsoever you have not been able to do, whatsoever people's assistance have not been able to do in your life, look up to God. Trust in Him. David said, I was young, now I'm getting old, yet I've never seen the righteous begging for bread. I've never seen the righteous forsaken. God will not forsake anyone that trusts in Him. God will not turn His back on anyone that trusts in Him. I came to encourage you, that thing that is an issue, I may not have mentioned your particular case, but you know that which is troubling you. You know that which is not giving you, that is taking away your sleep. You can trust on God. You can trust on Him and He will make a way. I'm going to pray for you. Father, I present my friend. I present my brother. I present my sister. I present that man. I present that woman that is under the sound of my voice, with the challenge, with the issue that he or she is going through at this particular point in time. He may have tried, she may have tried every other means that she knew or she has been told, and things are not seeming to go the way she expected. And discouragement is setting in. I pray, may you encourage her to trust in you and to see you turning the situation around. I pray, oh God, is it a healing that he or she needs? May you stretch for your right hand of power and administer healing even tonight. Administer healing even tonight. Is it a business breakthrough? Stretch for your mighty hand, oh God, and administer success. Administer breakthrough. Is it a connection? Is it a job? Is it marriage? Is it childbirth? Whatsoever it is that has been a challenge, that has made, oh God, these ones have been feeling as though they have been rejected, dejected, and abandoned. People have, oh God, deserted them because of what they are going through. I pray, oh God, as you help them to trust in you again, these ones, prove yourself unto them. Thank you, Father Lord. May you grant them, oh God, your grace to be able to trust in you, even in the most difficult times. Thank you, because you have never failed. You did not fail me. You did not fail others. Certainly, you will not fail these ones. God bless you. God bless you. I love you all. If you have not subscribed to this channel yet, you can look below. Click on the subscribe button. You can also click the notification bell so that you will get instant videos as soon as I upload one. I will be coming your way every Monday, Thursday, and Saturdays with videos of encouragement. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Shalom. Peace. Make sure you drop your comments and testimonies of what God is doing in your life by virtue of the videos that you are watching, the videos that I am dropping, the videos I'm uploading. Shalom. Peace. See you next time.